Hello everybody, welcome back to Out of Body. My name is Sabrina, and in today's video, we're going to be doing something a little bit different. I've never done an unboxing of anything on this channel, and don't worry, it's not just a random unboxing of something stupid. Well, at least I don't think it's stupid. It's actually one of those subscription boxes that does have to do with meditation and crystals and mindfulness and all that kind of stuff, so I figured it would have something to do with this channel. It is related, and it's just something I personally wanted to try. And I actually started to open it today, and I was like, wait a minute, I should do like an unboxing on my channel and share it with you guys. In case it is something good. I guess if it's not good, then I may not be uploading this video. But it's called the Aphrozodiac subscription box. Looks like this when you get it. Packaging says, hello, I'm what you have been waiting for. Yeah, Aphrozodiac. I'll put a link to their website in the description. Of course, it's not affiliated or anything. I bought this with my own money. I believe it's around $40. So I don't know. Again, if it's really good, I might keep the subscription. If it's not, then I might not stick with it. It's a monthly one, I believe. But what's really cool about it is which I wish I hadn't already torn all this off. But when you open up the bag, the box that comes in there is actually wrapped in this brown paper, and it's sealed with some wax and then this little butterfly charm. Their symbol is a butterfly too for their brand, and so that's kind of what attracted me to it because I love butterflies. I've been looking for a subscription box like this for a while to kind of keep me refreshed with my crystals and stuff like that, and just different meditation supplies. That way I'm not, because what I have a tendency to do is just to go a long time without buying anything like that, and then I'll like splurge too much. So I'm like, if I have something like this where it kind of keeps things fresh every month, maybe I won't spend as much. Okay, but when you open it up, looks like this. Mine was supposed to come with two additional gifts, which I think is this. They were running some kind of special deal. It looks like a couple little bracelets. The good thing about this box, really what kind of turned me on to it, is that you can tell them what your zodiac is or what your sign is, which I'm a Pisces, so your box will be customized based on your zodiac sign. So if you're into that, it might be, you know, right up your alley. So yeah, it has a little card on here that says Pisces, and it tells a little bit about your sign. What's neat though, I see, is that on the back, it does have a guided meditation. So it's got like instructions for a meditation if you wanted to do that. So that's kind of neat. Okay, what else we got in here? There's a thank you card as well. Oh, actually what made me think, what's funny, what actually made me think, oh, I should do an unboxing video, is I was opening this and the back of this card says, we'd love to see your unboxing, please tag us on Instagram. I was like, ooh, you know, I really should do this on my channel, just for something different. This looks like some kind of a letter from the company here. Looks like it has some instructions about some of the things that are in here, so I won't talk about that just yet since we haven't looked at what's in here. Can I say I love the way this smells? Like whatever's in here, like it smells. There's a local store here in Memphis called the Broom Closet that has a lot of incense and, you know, just crystals and tarot cards and all the things. And it smells so good in there. This box smells like that store. It smells so good. You guys have smell-o-vision? Yeah, this actually tells you what's in the box, so I won't say that. But I like what it says here. There's an affirmation that says, what is meant for me will always find me. I trust and believe that I deserve happiness and abundance. Ooh, no wonder it smells so good. There's like, wow. They really went like into detail on this. There's like little rose petals or whatever in here, just like sitting on top, loose. That's really neat. Oh, and here's I might put this on my car. Cute little butterfly sticker. That's cute. Yep, I think this is probably gonna be my box, mostly because I love butterflies. And there's a card that says, I open my heart to love. On the back it says, love is not just looking at each other, it's looking in the same direction. Cute bag, look at this. That is so neat. Oh my god, everything smells so good in here. It does. I feel like I literally stepped into like a crystal store. Ooh. Okay, I'm sold. I don't even know what this is, but I love it. There. I guess you can just hang it on the wall. It's a butterfly with a little, I think they call this the evil eye. Right here at the bottom. There we go. Wow, that is so pretty, and it's blue. It's like my favorite color. Oh, that's so awesome. I love it. It's a nice sage bundle. I'm probably due for another one of these. Another sage bundle. Burn that throughout your home. Just kind of cleanses the space. Makes it feel fresh and new. Incense, looks like. I have not tried this one. It says spiritual wisdom. Let me open it up real quick. Not that that's going to matter to you guys because you can't smell it, but I want to smell it. But I've been wanting to get more incense. I just, when I go into the store, I'm like, I never do buy any. I guess because I don't know if I'm going to like it, or I'm just like, I'm weird about smells because I don't even buy perfume that much, even though I like perfume. I think I just have a hard time deciding what I really like, and so I actually kind of prefer somebody to just buy it for me, or to like, you know, pick out something for me, and then I'll like it. But like, I'm weird about that. Like, I don't usually buy smelly stuff for myself. Ooh, that smells really good. Can you smell it? It's almost kind of flowery. I like it. And it looks like, along with the incense, it actually comes with an incense burner holder thing. It has the chakras on it. Something you can use during meditation. Next thing is, it looks like a crystal necklace. It's really nice. I would think like this alone would probably cost, you know, at least $20, maybe $30. And the box, you know, total was only $39. Okay, the card in here says, Lumerian Quartz. This rare crystal of ancient wisdom and healing offers you a connection with the divine feminine. Your gifts of empathy and spiritual consciousness will be awakened. Wow, it's very... Ooh! So as you can see, it's a clear quartz crystal point, but it also has some other crystal chips on it. The copper wiring is shaped like the tree, like a tree, which you could see that is like the tree of life or whatever. That is really cool. I like that. And it's got this nice coppery chain. To be honest, I'm not wild about the chain because it's so long. I like more of a short chain. I don't like necklaces that go really long. I like my necklaces to hit like right here. I like them to hit above my shirt because I usually wear a low neckline. So I usually like my necklaces to be above that. But so I'll probably put it on a different chain, but I really love this. Wow, that is so pretty. I mean, like, that alone, like, that is definitely worth, like, $30 right there. I have to say I'm impressed. I'm impressed. If y'all want to sponsor me, go for it. I'm just kidding. I mean, not kidding, but kidding. Anyway, it looks like the last thing in here is a crystal point. I'm gonna have to look at that piece of paper and see what kind it is. I'm not sure what kind of crystal this is. It's really pretty. I was hoping I would get a crystal point because I really like these and I've been wanting to collect more of them. Oh, that's actually kind of odd. It doesn't tell you what kind it is. Well, I do really like it. I would say my only complaint, like I was just saying, is unless they maybe forgot to put a card in there for this, but I have no idea what kind of crystal this is. So if you know what kind of crystal this is, definitely comment down below because I have no idea right now. It's really pretty though. It's like kind of aqua green and brown, and this alone would have cost at least like $15 or $20 in a crystal shop. So I'd say for the what you pay for this, it's really a good deal. Actually, I would definitely recommend it. Now that I got my first one, I would definitely recommend this. I thought it was very, very nice, very useful. And I like how it's customized, you know? I mean, it didn't look like anything had, like, Pisces on it, which I'm kind of glad, because I was afraid when they said, tell us your zodiac sign, I was like, okay, it's just going to include a bunch of stuff that says Pisces on it. But they didn't do that. They actually curated it based on, like, what your zodiac sign represents. You know, like, Pisces are very emotional, we're very spiritual, we're very friendly and all those things. So there's just a lot of items in here that really represent, I feel like, you know, what a Pisces needs. So I think that's really neat. I'm opening these bracelets from the beginning of the video. So I realized I didn't even take them out. Anyway, the card in here says, wherever you go, whatever you do, may this guardian angel watch over you. Really pretty bracelet. I'll definitely wear that. I'm not a big bracelet person, but anything that's like small like this, it's not like real bulky, I'll wear that. And the card says, oh, same thing. Wherever you go, whatever you do, may this guardian angel watch over you. I think that's cute. There we go. That is really cute. I like that. All right, well, I guess that's all for this video. I have to say I'm like shockingly impressed. Yeah, I mean, if you guys are interested in these kinds of things, you know, meditation wise or anything like that, like definitely subscribe to it. I would recommend it. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. It was a little bit different. Let me know what you thought about that. If you like videos like this, if you want me to do them more often, I could probably subscribe to maybe one or two other things and, you know, do that for you guys, but let me know. And I hope you enjoy this, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.